Don't hit me, Black Dynamite. I didn't mean to make you mad.
Trust me, Michael Jackson. If I was gonna hit you, you'd have already been hit. Cream Corn, it's time for Michael Jackson to go.
Go? But me and Michael Jackson about to have a sleepover.
The Whorphanage is a place for whores and orphans, not Michael Jackson's.
You know what? I think you just jealous, Black Dynamite.
Jealous? Of him? Please, any solid gold dancer could do that. Now, I'm not asking you, Cream Corn. I'm telling you, Michael Jackson has got to go.
Here, how about I just buy your little orphanage? Then we can have as many sleepovers as we want.
My business and these whores are not for sale.
Michael Jackson makes me happy, Black Dynamite. And if you don't want to see me happy, maybe I should just go.
Cream Corn, if you walk out that door, you might as well never come back.
Fine. Ain't nothing here but a bunch of whores and orphans anyway.
Fine.
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 Fine. Fine. Fine, damn it, fine!
Man, I just don't know what to say. You just made little Michael Jackson moonwalk away.
If I was you, I'd have took the check.
Dynamite! Dynamite!